Okay, well, it's been another quiet day across the state of Michigan and throughout the entire Great Lakes for that matter. Very few in terms of cloud coverage, and it looks like we'll remain quiet on into the evening. Well, a happy Tuesday evening, everyone. Chief Meteorologist Adam Claiborne here with your website weather update. Currently seeing a few of those clouds as you go farther south in the state. Maybe a sprinkle showing up as you get closer to maybe odd gray, but elsewhere as you go farther north, we are dry. Looking at this on your futurecast model, we should remain dry and clear out a bit more as we head on into the rest of the night. Tomorrow should be a very sunny day, a bit on the warmer side with highs making their way into the 90s. Not much changing for tomorrow night. And then as we go on into Thursday, well, more of the same. Sunshine also seeing more of those hot temps. And the humidity will start to come up. But as we go later on into the week, Friday, that is when things do start to change for us. We'll have our next system arrive, bring us rainfall, get out of here, and then cool off just in time for the weekend. For tonight, though, we'll see our numbers dip from the middle 80s down into the upper 50s as we'll see mostly clear skies throughout the evening, but not going to be quite as cool as where we have been over the past couple of nights. Your forecast over the next 7 days, 90s on Wednesday and Thursday with more of a mix of sun and clouds on Thursday. Rain chances pick up for us heading into Friday and noticing more of a mostly sunny sky as well as milder temperatures as we go on into Saturday and Sunday.